All right. But thank you. Does Abraham or God, or however you say it, have a dream and an experience like time? I mean, today you got to express new things, you got to articulate what we are asking from the edge. And that,
well, that's beautifully stated, by the way.
So is that a satisfying thing? Is that like a dream of God to be talking back and forth to that?
Oh, you're taking us to such a good place. So you could say that dream that we have is to get to see you come into alignment with what you have been asking for.
Yeah.
Because remember, we're over here calling you. And when you come, we have a party. That's that enthusiasm that someone was describing. When we've been calling you and you come, you're not the only one who feels the joy of that completion.
Right.